Whenever you drink coffee, don't forget to lift your pinkies to the Lord.